So what's up, Bunny back up today. Got a really quick talking about video on video. Sorry for me. Oh, over here starting to get high. So of course I'm sweating and stuff like that. But for the next few videos, hopefully I'm not. But yeah, we did get some new, of course, new stuff right here. We have Shugesh, our home, your Lord and Savior, Shugesh. He finally has a new card. It's up, it's live on Bubble NJP, of course. You know, by the time I upload this video, hopefully. JP's is kind of weird though, because you know we got ready for the day and stuff like that, of course. But yeah. We did get some new stuff for him, of course. I'll go down really quick right here. Almost. So yeah, of course we have a Lord and Savior Shugesh right here. He has SSR to duck with the TUR, of course, because we finally got, we did need like a new Shugesh. We need our Lord and Savior. He needed help. So yeah, we got him and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, not going everything for Shugesh though. He really barely needs it. I know he does raise defense. He's a pretty solid unit though. I mean, he's really actually a really good unit. Of course, you know, we rainbow all these units. I think I had to just rainbow them. You don't have to have TUR. Oh yeah, either or something like that. You can't get TUR enough. You can get another copy as well if you, I want to say, if you have like the second copy, because you can't get actually a second copy of this guy. You had to have, you had to use all the TUR units 50 times, so it shouldn't really do that much. I agree with anything. Ugh, I broke my face. I'm swimming like a swimming like a hook. Why did I even say that? Swimming like a hook in church right here. I smell like a freaking pastor up in here. Sweating, singing songs up in here. But of course, so yeah, we have this new event over there. Of course, we have, I want to say, what, potential orders and stuff like that. So basically, you know, if they're not available, the Shugesh or his grenade form isn't available, you can actually get the grenade form, like, because it's a guaranteed drop. Even though the drops are really, they're super easy and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, the like, just drops and stuff like that, super simple. But yeah. So it is, you know, available and stuff like that. Of course, you know, I think it's Friday. So World Blood is Friday, March 20th. So, 2020, so that's great. But yeah, they're going over stuff like that, of course. So yeah, he actually, you know, he really is a good unit, though, of course. But yeah, I'm talking. Yeah, so they aren't available, that means, okay, you cannot give a unit. So, you'll get, or you'll get, like, vendors and stuff like that, of course. Yeah, you go left back, you get small, medium, you go middle, and of course, right, you go large. And stuff like that, of course. I actually forgot to do something when I pointed out the video and stuff like that. I just kind of forgot to go over the orgs and stuff like that, like how much orgs get per unit, so sorry about that, but yeah. Shugesh, so he does, you know, the World Class Warrior category keepers too. You know, all the same moves go. The Oasis defense causes supreme damage, which is good though. I'm fine glad though. That's really amazing. Attack and defense plus 90% becomes a crit when the target is stunned, essentially. So yeah, add that stuns the attack enemy when the target's enemy. So basically he has a guaranteed stun when the target, when the he stuns, like, it's probably worded weirdly. So yeah. Worded weirdly, so there you go. Yeah, so it's really right there with the stun and stuff like that. But yeah, I mean, of course they all have the same links like that. Yeah, same categories, same links. Yeah, typical stuff like that, of course, you know, typical, like, same links, product links, typical stuff like that, of course. I like the Team Bar Arc link and Team Bar Arc category. I kind of like that. But yeah, even though he's giving form of criticals, only when the enemy is stunned, though, by the way. So yeah, when the enemy is stunner, you know, he's done that. And of course, you know, in stuns, AIC stuns, they attack enemies when the target enemy is sealed. So basically, I would guess, like, he would have to do the super attack just on attack a target, when the enemy is, like, sealed and stuff like that. Of course, that's when you can, generally, you know, stun and stuff like that. So that's cool for Shugesh. It was worded weirdly. But overall, Shugesh is really good unit. Again, though, his event and stuff like that live, of course. In the game and stuff like that. Our Lord and Savior probably got a good card. So yeah, little bit of a build today. Really short video, though, of course. But yeah, overall, Shugesh really is a good card, though. Like, he probably is, like, all these cards are all good in their own way. It's all going to be good. I didn't really see Bogus or, for that much. I cannot wait to go for me, though, because I know, like, Monday, probably Monday night, Tuesday night early, so, yeah, that I'll go, like, you know, Team Park or stuff like that, of course. Typical stuff like that, of course, yeah, so he crits, he stuns, and then when the opponent is stunned, something like that, or when the target enemy is stunned, super attack is sealed, so, yeah, enemy super attack is sealed, so, that's a good thing like that, of course. So, yeah, see you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, great life, all good junk. From these guys, when you feel like it. We have Shugesh, Lord and Savior, Finally Dokkan for both Global NJP. We prefer, this is for both Global NJP, of course. Yeah, I'm going to use something like that. So yeah, see you guys later, though. Peace out.